Discover BenQ DMS's latest update to policies, including advanced Wi-Fi settings and the ability to manage app settings and enforce them directly from DMS. First, go to dms.benq.com and log in with your admin credentials. Once logged in, navigate to Policies from the left-hand menu. Click here to edit an existing policy, or click this button to create a new one. Then enter a name and click Add. To check the new Wi-Fi settings, go to the Advanced menu and click Network, then Add Wi-Fi. You can now configure the security type. Set the network as hidden, or enable a random MAC address. You also have the option to forget a Wi-Fi network. Next, let's see how to change a device's app settings. Click the plus icon to add an app. On the right-hand side, you'll find a list of settings. Select the ones you want to modify and adjust them as needed. For example, we only want to allow devices using AirPlay to use native casting. After the setting is changed, it will be enforced and locked, preventing users from making changes. You can now deploy your policy. Confirm the changes. Select a target. Then confirm the deployment. The app settings will be changed when the app is restarted on all targeted devices. That's it! You're now ready to use the latest policy features. For more guides and tips about BenQ DMS, be sure to check out our other videos.